Yeah, we are.
Yeah, you looking forward to performing today?
It's looking awesome. Very, very forward. It's probably this will be like our biggest crowd we've ever played in front of. I believe so. Mm-hmm. Right?
Definitely.
I would say so. Yeah.
Definitely. It's gonna be insane. I'm really excited. Keep going.
And before you get on that stage, what's running through your mind?
What can I do to get these people out of their seats and into the music? I want them to feel what I'm feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Same thing. We all think we're super hyper and we're like, oh my gosh, we're gonna play. That's basically what we do every time.
Yeah.
And you're currently on tour, so how's the tour been?
The tour's been awesome. We've been in like how many cities? Like 20, 30 cities. Yeah. We've been on tour for about 2 months. We have another month left, and then we're going out again in November. So it's been so much fun. The fans have been amazing. Haven't had a single bad experience. All the shows have been great.
Yeah.
So we're having a great time.
Are you guys on a van or a bus?
We're in this giant
15-passenger van.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And we're
actually driving the van.
Oh, really?
Studs, yeah.
Who drives the most?
It depends. Not Michael. Michael doesn't drive at all.
Yeah.
We all drive spread out equally.
I do drive.
Are you a really bad driver?
We have a whole crew with us, too, and they do a lot of the driving. Because usually we need to sleep after a show.
And then you have your Good Morning America performance coming
up.
It's coming up this Monday.
It's going to be
excited
insane.
About it. It's like...
This is our first big TV performance, so I mean...
I'm never up early enough to watch Good Morning America, but I've seen it once
on YouTube. Yeah, Michael's probably going to be sleeping while we perform, so...
That'll probably be
our
biggest show, yeah. I mean, we're playing for America. There's a couple people. It's one or two.
Yeah, there's a few people in America, I think.
Gajillion?
Yeah.
And then you guys have had a pretty big year. You performed at Bamboozle. You've been on Disney Channel. What's been the highlight?
I think the highlight was releasing a record and then seeing kids know the words to all our songs live in concert. I think that was just such a rewarding thing for us to be able to have happen to us.
What about you guys?
I honestly, the same thing. I can't believe that just a year ago we were writing and recording demos in a bedroom, and now we're touring the country because we released an album. So
yeah, I think the most rewarding part is that we've come so far in such a short amount of time, and we're having so much fun, and every day is like a new adventure, and our fan base is slowly growing, and you know what, I just can't wait to see what we're doing in a year from now, you know, so.
Dude, I can't wait to play really the show. Cool. The show's gonna be crazy.
Did you guys get a little starstruck meeting any of the people today?
Chantel. I've never met Chantel, but I like her song.
Hi, Chantel's beautiful.
Her t-shirt song.
T-shirt?
She's beautiful. Yeah. I didn't say hi to her because I'm like really shy.
Yeah, I'm really, yeah.
But I can feel her presence overwhelm me and just take control of my body.
We also met David Archuleta today. He's really nice guy.
Oh yeah, he's a cool guy. He's a cool guy.
And of course, Joe and Demi are awesome, so.
We told
and
David Archuleta
Joe, Demi
that.
And Joe's brother.
Yeah.
David Archuleta is now in our band. So it's AllStar Weekend featuring David Archuleta.
Yeah.
We joined forces.
Maybe
joined
a
forces
possible
today.
Tour.
Possible tour.
You never know. Yeah. You never know what could happen.
And anything you like to say to the fans?
We love you a lot.
Love you so much.
Thanks for everything.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys for making t-shirts, bringing signs. Even it's pretty much like Halloween every day. Every time we see you guys, because you guys bring all this candy and all this food, all these great goods, and you guys are just amazing. I love you guys.